Fact number 4, the Iron Curtain speech. In one of his most famous speeches, Churchill coined the phrase Iron Curtain while delivering a powerful address at Westminster College in 1946. This term came to symbolize the division between Western Europe and the Soviet Union during the Cold War.